What up, Deviants? Welcome back. So I'm just gonna test the acceleration of the RR310 with the Interceptor 650. Not bad. So the RR310 can mess with the Interceptor 650. Both these bikes have almost similar acceleration, I believe. So like I said, both these bikes are accelerating at the same pace. So the 650 along with its weight is equivalent to this 310 with the lightweight. Super cool. Let's give it a try in fourth gear. Let's give it one last shot in fourth gear. Not bad. Careful, buddy. So the RR310 seems to be slightly more faster than the 650. Let's give it a try in fifth gear. Come on, baby, let's go! Yeah, so like I said, the RR310 is slightly more faster than the 650. So that's it, guys. See you on the next one. Peace.